primary shops. I mean, here we have FNY, but it's more towards the elegance of our heads, and we have more layers of aromatics, and also the palate. Not huge at the beginning, but definitely interesting wines for aging. Okay, and talking about aging, this is a wine that to me is still reflecting a young stage of his life. It's a wine that I keep, and as I grow old, I keep it forever.